Hello, it's Sarah, and I'll make this quick because I wanted to film this and leave the ambient outdoor nature sounds in. Because today was a beautiful day to sit outside and add some more sparkle to my fiber. Now, this fiber is some I had blended up in one of the previous videos where I was blending the green together, but I also had some leftover tease watered locks that were dyed in that rainbow color from the previous project. So I decided that I was going to add them and add some more pink and purple sparkle to this fiber. I was hoping that more of the sparkle shimmer would show up on camera, but alas, the lighting and where the camera was not quite optimal, but trust, I was being damn near blinded by that crystallina. There truly is so much sparkle, and you'll get to see it when I inevitably spin the fiber into its planned yarn. With all that out of the way, please like, subscribe if you feel like it, and go ahead and enjoy the natural sounds of nature and wool blending and carding. And as always, make something sparkle today.